The one and the pleasant morning to all of you today. I am Sochastik Sachem Sama from Class 8 from Mahavir International School. Today, I am here to explain you Abhekar. Firstly, I would like to thank my Abhekar sir who gave me golden opportunity to explain my ways. So let's start. As you all see, this is Abhekar, and Abhekar is invited in Japan in 1603. Okay friends, as you see, these are beads of Abhekar, and these are upper side beads and these are lower side beads of Abhekar. Upper side beads have value 5 and lower side beads have value 1 beads have value 1. Okay friends, now I show you upper side value 5. Okay friends, this is upper side value 5, this one. Okay friends, and lower side value 1 is 1 beads have 1 value, 1 beads have 1 value in lower side. Okay friends, now I tell you how much beads in it with easy method. These are 4 now, so count 4 table. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20, 4 6 is 21, 4 7 is 28, 4 8 is 32, 4 9 is 36, 4 10 is 40. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. 44 plus 4 is equal to 48. 48 plus 4 is equal to 52. 52 plus 4 is equal to 56. 56 plus 4 is equal to 60 plus 4 is equal to 64. 64 plus 4 is equal to 68. These beads are 68. Okay friends, thank you and have a nice day. Bye bye. Thank you.